Oh, my heart was giving me, I never understand. I know that he is the long stormy black. Maybe there's a carrying of combat left. He lives, he lives, Christ Jesus lives to blame. He walks with me and talks to me along life's airway. He lives, he lives.
Hey, don't forget the money.
No, he doesn't have a
meter. Oh, yeah, that's right.
No, he lives.
So I titled this message today, The Gospel. So I like to convey this to you all through preaching and hope that it would grow. You would take it, receive it, and grow on it. Now I like to begin with the opening with John the Baptist. Now maybe some of you don't know who he was, but I'm inspired by John the Baptist. Whenever I read about him, it's not much there, but every time when I come across John the Baptist in the scriptures of the gospel, I become inspired. You know, because John the Baptist,